ladies and gentlemen, at the end of this hard-fought